One of the first things to do when I come up here, maybe TT or Manx Grand Prix, is of course to go for a proper paddock tour and to take you along with it on video. So that's what I'm going to do with this video, even if it's already lively up here. The paddock tour is just meant to give you an impression of what it's like here. If you follow any riders or know any riders here, maybe you can spot them, see some of the machines that will start here, give you a flavor of what to expect in the coming week for the racing action. And I'm going to edit it together a little bit just to speed up the pace, but I won't put any music on it, so you sort of get the proper atmosphere. If you hear, like, I don't know, some noises and stuff from my jacket, that's can't avoid that, but I want you to feel the atmosphere here basically. So no music, just paddock. Let's go for a walk.
Thank you. Thank you. both of us.
Thinking about fuel.
So that was pretty much a walk through the whole paddock from Manx Grand Prix 2022. I honestly wish you could smell the place on this video because it just smells amazing. You know, race fuel and oil and especially the classic machines. That's just, you know the smell, I mean, right? It's just really nice on a sunny Sunday morning. So yeah, some of the machines you've seen were not in the tents. The reason, of course, being I'm filming this Sunday morning before the first practice session. And some of the bikes have literally just gone to scrutineering, so I just missed them. But I'm sure we'll see them during the week. So I hope you enjoyed that little walk for the paddock, and I'll see you later.